we profiled two more nonprofits participating in Giving Tuesday Somerville. The project is a collaborative awareness and fundraising effort by 14 local community organizations.
The mission of Community Action Agency of Somerville is to reduce poverty where we work and live, and also to eliminate society's causes of that poverty.
CAS, PETSA is definitely more than just a daycare for kids. They work with not just the child. It's more focused on family development. Because if you help the family, eventually it trickles down and you are helping the child as well.
It reached a point where I couldn't work anymore and I couldn't pay my rent, and it was very scary. When I first started not being able to pay my rent, Cass started looking for rent money for me and talked to my landlady several times, reassuring her that they were trying to find the money. Cass was so helpful to me because this experience was completely new to me. Cass was a lifesaver for me.
Giving Tuesday wraps up on December 1st with a celebration at Arts at the Armory. For more information on the event, visit bit.ly/GivingTuesdaySomerville. Admission is free with a donation. There's still plenty of time to donate online at givingcommon.org/GivingTuesdaySomerville or by sending a check to Groundwork Somerville at 24 Park Street, number 7, Somerville, Mass. 02143. Please put Giving Tuesday Somerville in the memo line.